We're back on Monday Night Raw. Natalya has taken control of this women's championship match. Now, before we went to break, Corey, Ronda Rousey kicked Natalya out of the ring with a minute roll up for the championship in a kick out. Ronda kicked Natalya out of the ring. She hit the rope hard with the back of her neck and fell out. There was a distinct look of concern on the face of Ronda Rousey for Natalya. Did that cost her and allow Natalya to take over this match once she got back in the ring?
It certainly could have. I mean, at this particular juncture, yes, Natalya has been able to resume control of this match. And here's what went down before the commercial break. Ronda Rousey in a little bit of jeopardy, trying to fight her way out of the sharpshooter. Natalya takes a nasty spill to the outside.
And look at Ronda.
But you're right, a look of concern on the face of Ronda Rousey. And that's unfamiliar to this point. I don't know that I've ever seen concern mid-fight.
I don't think that there's anybody that Ronda respects the way that she respects Natalya.
Yeah, but to Corey's point, what has made Ronda dangerous her entire career is that attitude, that aggressive nature of her, the take-all-prisoners attitude. And as she lost that edge here in this match, nice suplex by Natalya.
Rousey certainly can't soften her stance if she wants to stay Raw Women's Champion.
Cover here by Natalya. Hook of the leg and a kick out by the champion. And now Natalya in control. And Natalya, I think right now, at the pace she wants to try to win the championship.
Natalya certainly knows what she's doing here tonight. She's sized up Ronda Rousey. Natalya wants to close out 2018 as the Raw Women's Champion. Tonight she might just do that.
Natalya with a sleeper hold locked in.
Ronda's struggling to somehow find a way out of this encounter.
Ronda knows how dangerous it is when an opponent takes your back in a contest like this.
That's one way out of it, and Natalya follows it up with a clothesline. And Natalya, you see by the attitude now, the body motion, she's starting to feel it here. She thinks this could be her night. Hook of the leg on the champion and a kick out at two. Ronda is hanging in this match.
Natty still has a killer instinct.
Look at the face of Natalya right now. Screaming at Rousey to give up. If Rousey's being a little tentative, Natalya's certainly quite the opposite right now. Great submission hold applied. Look in the eyes of Rousey.
Rousey looks emotionally defeated right now.
Oh, you're absolutely right. That's a great way to describe it. Natalya wants Rousey's leg. Oh my gosh, look at this torturous position.
And Ronda screaming in agony. Natalya saying it's time to give up. Ronda's hurting. Ronda's in trouble. It could just be a matter of time.
Ronda's got a look of almost disbelief. Like she can't believe her friend is putting her through this.
Yeah, but she...
Rousey's got to understand. I mean...
Oh, look at this. Ronda, nice counter, but has the damage been done to the Raw Women's Champion?
Ronda knows what it means to be champion. Maybe the emotions are just unfamiliar territory.
Natty's relentless tonight.
Natalya into the cover and a kick out. And the one thing about this match, Natalya's bringing it. Ronda Rousey is holding back. I think that has been very apparent through this match.
You like Ronda? I like her too.
And as the match progresses, Natalya still keeping her foot on the gas pedal. Absolutely relentless.
Oh, look at the power of Natalya, the vertical suplex.
You see the way Rousey's body jarred on impact.
This could be Natalya's night. And now the mean streak coming out of Natalya. Hook of the leg and a kick out again. And there was one thing Natalya said to Ronda earlier tonight in an interview. I am not just a friendly competitor. Do not treat me that way. And that is what Natalya is doing here. Ronda still cannot believe the fight and the attack that Natalya's bringing at her.
Rousey's got no choice at this juncture but to fight fire with fire. Here it comes. Natalya's awakened the monster inside Rousey.
All it takes is that one switch from Ronda Rousey, and this could be done in an instant. She doesn't want to do it, but she might have to.
Running knee, Natalya down, cover by Rousey, kick out at two.
Let's take one more look at this. Ronda delivered the knee almost regretfully. She looked like she did not want to do it.
Well, Ronda actually pleading with Natalya here, and she still doesn't want to put Natalya away. And you have to understand, look at Natalya catching Ronda, rolling her up, looking to win the Raw Women's title, and a kick out by Ronda again. Oh, and what a clothesline.
You hear that?
Is it enough to put Ronda away? Hook of the leg here, and a kick out again by Rousey.
Natalya keeping this full court press on right now. Take another look at this hellacious lariat. Takes down the champion.
Again, I guess you can understand why Ronda feels this way. Listen, Natalya took her under her wing when she came to WWE. She helped train her. She helped her learn everything about the sports entertainment industry. And Ronda, she hasn't forgotten that.
Ronda lives and dies by respect. She is a student of this game, and Natty was the first one to show her how any of this works. And also, Ronda grew up watching this. She adores the Hart family.
This is unfamiliar territory for Ronda Rousey, being in this situation in a WWE ring. It's a very different environment. It's the first time she's had to deal with this, doing battle with a close friend.
There it is! Piper's Pit, Ronda Rousey, has taken control of this match.
Ronda's got to put it all out of her mind if she wants to keep her championship.
Yeah, hesitating yet again. Rousey.
You got to do it, Ronda.
Does not want to put Natalya away, and it cost her. It cost Rousey there.
Natalya looking for the sharpshooter.
Ronda couldn't put in the armbar. Natalya steps through into the sharpshooter. Center of the ring. She's got it locked in. Ronda's got nowhere to go. Is this Natalya's moment? Look at Natalya's face. She believes this is her time. She's going to make Rousey tap. Ronda trying to make it to the bottom rope.
Ronda's inability to pull the trigger could cost her
her
championship.
Back in the center of the ring, Natalya realizes her moment could be seconds away. Rousey trying to scratch and claw her way to the break of the ropes. Rousey's almost there. Fingertip away, back to the center of the ring.
Oh, wait, no. Rousey's out.
Natty's in trouble, this is it.
And now no hesitation. Now the armbar. Ronda Rousey locking it in. Is Natalya going to tap out? She does. Ronda Rousey retains.
Here's your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey. Again, they look of concern on the face of Rowdy, Ronda Rousey. She had to do it, though. She had to do that.
Ronda was pushed to her limit. We needed to see that snap in Ronda.
Natalya couldn't have expected anything less.
I mean, what a competitor Natalya was tonight, and what a great women's championship match.
I think if anything, Rousey should be thankful. Natalya really tested the champion's limits tonight.
Test
I think Ronda
metal.
Probably learned a little bit about herself, her ability to put friendships aside.
If you want to remain champion in WWE, you have to do just that. What a match. Tremendous match on this Christmas Eve edition of Monday Night Raw. Congratulations to Ronda Rousey.